And a traffic stop in Utah this week led to the discovery of a missing girl from Massachusetts. The Utah Highway Patrol stopped a vehicle on Interstate 15 on Wednesday, finding alcohol, marijuana, and a juvenile passenger. She gave a fake name and a date of birth to police, and she later told them she had been subjected to prostitution. The driver of that vehicle was arrested on human trafficking charges.